Hey guys, welcome back to... this. Yeah, so we do not do anything. But just to get out of the cave. What? It's unsafe to go in there, so I can't in the dark. No. We did nothing but getting out of that stupid cave that it won't exist. I like nothing. Wait. Okay. Hey there. But now it's coming down. I slammed down hard on my back, so I can't move. Okay, what's this? Is there a Pokemon encounter here? Oh! We got hit more. That's it already, no biting tattoos. So if it does, I better take one Pokemon. That good cardboard is every go by. It's gonna be a good guard by checking this Pokemon. Never mind. I said we're not gonna catch that thing. Well, wait, all the team walking is random like your dancer. We got dancer Tia. Wait, her. Tutu. Tattoo? Oh, we're choosing something, aren't we? A power fly. Oh man. No. Don't kill it. Oh, not that objective. I thought it was super objective for a second, but it's not. That's good. Yay, money. Oh no, I want... Yeah. Hello? Is that Cassidy? That's weird, that Cassidy. Or whatever her name is. Cattle. Or not. Oh man. Come on. Why do I don't have special moves? No problem. I swear to me that is a poison type that's completely innocent. I'm gonna find you. There. That's no feeling in this game. That's no feel much. It don't feel much. Oh man. Every Pokemon that I can't out is my final destination for my Pokemon. Where it is. Wait, Yama have 4 Tai accidentally numbered. Didn't know that. 4 Tai actually let Pokemon hit normal Tai moves hit Go Tai. So Yama is the Go Tai killer of the team. Oh, no. Corsula? I didn't care about it. Gonna harden all the way. Harden up. Harden up. Harden up. Harden up. Harden up. That cost you anything or more. Right. I'm gonna just call this thing now. How many times is gonna use defense girl? Well, I don't know what the name is for to us. This is just ridiculous. Thank you. Do you know Dolphin was actually in the first Pokemon movie? Yep, a Generation 2 Pokemon was in a Generation 1 movie. It is not Kyublitz, but it is this Dolphin. Come on, Dolphin! Just die already, you're just gonna die to a Corsola. Why can't you just... Hey, critical hit! Just kill it already. Just kill it already. Just kill it. Critical hit all the way, please. I don't even think I have enough cash to be critical now. Apparently this guy only has defense curls and growl. Defense curl. Defense curl. Defense curl. Defense curl. Growl. 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 Seriously, this guy do not have any more. Warner Cat or Tattoo? Oh, finally, that's right. Hope Bucket Current and finally Rip. Finally, see the Dolphin. And Corsola still didn't run and move. But Yamlo over here does. But no, he's not wearing double team. I'm gonna heal up her. Thank you. go, Mickey. I do not have anything for a magnet gun. No. I actually have nothing for a magnet gun. I go here. I do not want to go against that Yakmon. I need to heal up Earth again, because I do not want to lose. This is a Nuzlocke, of course. So that was a lucky. I thought he was gonna beat my Pokemon. I thought it was over. Yeah, I do not want it. I do not want to end this already. Okay. I heal up. Just to make sure that I don't lose to a steal. That seems about right. Hello. Okay, what you got there? A worm ball? What does that do? Ball board looks like a lot. We can't go with me. Big bubble. Next nail leader is the next whale. Well, after that, we're glad they're gonna be a gym. Weezer episode. It only happens on Friday. Jack, are you okay there? You have a magic card. Jack. I did not set you up with a magic card, but I swear it was all randomized. And it left me. Well, anyway, you don't have a magic card. With the scrap. I wish you could keep that magic card later on and turn into a tear though. Well, oh, but. Hey, guess what? You got a magic card. Out of all the Pokemon you got, is a Crobat. Wait, I'm at a. Is it a bad meal? That's weird. Oh, there you go. No. Oh, man. I won't grow back, don't have any blind type you. I just win with pinching. Oh man. Fine. Fine. Oh, okay. Good thing I bought a potion. he's good. What? Why are you doing all these Pokemon? I did nothing to you. And if you're good luck, with now, team Swiss Pokemon, and I will beat you. Woohoo! And I'm gonna kill it. Hey, Quickwomb! Oh, that was good. No Pokemon. He's like higher level, but I still beat him, so that's good. I did not wield any Pokemon. So I think that's good. Do not wield any Pokemon. I thought this episode was gonna be end. I thought we were gonna end the episode already, but no. We have a rival battle. And we want to get a Pokemon before. Before I get the next meal. Pokemon here or not? Oh, there he is. Yes! What the hell? I did not want to kill it, but... Okay, that's good. It's a starter Pokemon. Of course it's gonna be hard to get. What do you have to know? It's gonna be easy. One, two, three. Oh. Come on! I want to catch you because I need you! One. Come on! Give me my water though! I need it for my next game. What? I need Slowpoke. I just want to check you, because you're a war turtle. You're awesome. Come on, let me have you. Come on, let me have you. You're an awesome Pokemon. Let me have you, war turtle. War turtle. Why you have to be so rude? Just give me the ball, and be happy, and you could be my friend. That's all I want you to be. Just stay in this Pokeball. Please. 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 No. Why you have to be guilty to me? I did nothing to you. Just stay in this Pokeball. Stay in it. No. Let me have you. Why do you have to do this to me? I'm gonna kill him and live it. Maybe that the band would go down and it actually works like that. So let's try that. I want this war turtle, okay? We have one Pokeball and one Whirlball. Nope. I can't walk through. No! Oh, why you have to do this to me? Why? What elk is in here? Oh, thanks. How could you? When I actually found a good Pokemon, but it won't gain and the Pokeball, because that's how mean they are. I hope we're not going through the whole game with just four Pokemon. But anyway, next episode I'm gonna do some Crazy, and then I would go up against them. See ya next time.